Through fucking this surf up, but there's nothing like a scientist with a nerd's touch to gift us absurd luck. But you seem to be a gift horse orthodontist, adhering to your dogmas, claiming you drain and swamps, but not your office in the marshes. Is evidence of your heartlessness, you not keeping your promise. So fuck you and your Congress. My city's my accomplice. We shitting on the pompous, reap the energy that blossoms. We believe in these concoctions. Yeah, see the time is ticking on the clock. Yeah, we sticking to the plot, but. Yeah, you never know how long it'll last, some surfs up. We all going out with a blast, some turn up. We certainly couldn't last through fucking this surf up. But there's nothing like a scientist with a nerd's touch to give us absurd luck. But I gotta admit it, it probably isn't an optimistic hobby to visit these zombies and critics whom only seek to copy and mimic me, body and spirit. Bureaucracy is oddly specific at targeting innocent niggas with policy prisons and hostile conditions, contending with hollow provisions of sorrow and schism. Tomorrow isn't given, so borrow and lend it and spend it. Fuck it, cuz, yo, you never know how long it'll last. So surf's up, we all going out with a blast. So turn up, we certainly couldn't last through fucking this surf up. But there's nothing like a scientist with a nerd's touch to gift us absurd luck. But even with all the strength that we can muster, it's hard for me to leave the structure where my people suffer from needle punctures or the lack of equal legal buffers. I'd rather be an evening plumber with the stinking plunger than be deep in slumber. Even if I miss a week in summer, deep in teak or something, and the peak of visa numbers, Grecian freaks and threesome wonders till repletion shudders. We some demon hunter, Cretan crushers. Yeah, yo, you never know how long it'll last. So surf's up, we all going out with a blast. So turn up, we certainly couldn't last through fucking this surf up. But there's nothing like a scientist with a nerd's touch to give us absurd luck. But yeah.